I can feel it below the surface, below the layers of inflating avoidance, below questions that yearn to be asked, below answers that are just left unsaid. You look the other way and I'm no fool. I know it. I see it. I pretend I don't notice, 'cause you'd squirm if you knew that I can read every script and every language written between the lines in view. Intrusion was never my game. It wasn't, it isn't, and it won't ever be. I sidetrack my thoughts. I have to remind myself that sometimes silence over voice is the better best friend. So I smile and get on, remembering what a wise one once said, "Let bygones be bygones." Feelings suppressed, emotions unexpressed, things left unsaid. But that said, I hurt too, but I choose to not show you. Neither from pride nor false ego, nor because I don't know how to let go, but because I hold space, I still do. And that won't change by the lack of a gumption in you. I've never been the one to walk away. Didn't happen then, and won't happen this day. Some will say that's a habit of a heart, with lessons unlearned, unwitting, not smart. But hell, I say, that's the nature of a heart, with more wisdom and guts than most dare to impart. This heart isn't scared to love, to give, to radiate, to shine, to beam, to burn its brightest light before it silences forever into the night.